Exhibit is opening up to show the faces of Ferguson. Now, this exhibit comes from the man who is the first African-American artist to paint an official portrait of a U.S. president for the Smithsonian National Portrait Gallery. Fox 2's Patrick Clark looks at his work.
Kehinde Wiley has spent the last 3 years working on capturing the essence of St. Louis in Ferguson, Missouri.
The name of the exhibition itself is St. Louis. People, all of my subjects, were minding their own business, trying to get to work. I basically tried to convince them that I was legitimate and that they should become subjects in my work.
And when I pulled up, there was just a whole bunch of cameras, and I was fussing at her about coming on, and Mr. Kehinde was there, and he invited us, and here we are. And I must say, his work is amazing.
From October 19th until February 10th, he's come to town to put St. Louis on his canvas.
I created a photo shoot using poses that come from great masterworks in the museum's permanent collection.
And using those as a basis for the paintings that you see here. So every subject that you see in these works is is based on a painting, or, and in one case, a sculpture in our collection.
And that's one of the things that's so interesting about this painting, which is based on a 1920 German expressionist painting by the painter Otto Muller.
But I think it's important that museums reflect the times and reflect the societies.
I mean, even the muscles in my arms, I'm just looking at his artwork, and it's just amazing.
In Forest Park, Patrick Clark, Fox 2 News.